American citizen?
Pardon?
American citizen? This ain't a border crossing?
I'm sorry?
It's not a border crossing?
This is a Yellowstone National Park.
Oh.
Oh, I thought it was a border crossing.
Sorry.
Border crossing for...
I just didn't know
the
what
United
the...
United States of America?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no, this is Yellowstone National Park.
Oh.
What are you guys trying
we
to do?
We were just trying to get across. We thought this was a border crossing.
No, this is...
I was trying to get to Idaho. We just picked this road.
Oh, okay, I'm sorry. Yeah, so this is Yellowstone National Park. In order to get through, you have to pay. It's $30. Even if you're just crossing through.
Will they catch me at the other side?
What's that?
Will they catch me at the other side?
I can't let you go through this gate unless you give me $30. So I have to turn you around.
I'll pay. Right.
Can we get a refund if it's not worth it? What? I hear if you don't see a bear, then you get a refund.
Yeah.
No? What kind of deal is that? No drones?
Nope, no drones. I take that pretty serious. There's a map of the newspaper for you. That's your pass, get you in and out of the park, and you can stay up to 7 days. You should visit and check a few things out.
Sounds good.
Yep.
Thank you.
Yeah,
have a good one.
Yep.
You're a nut.